Check this out. So let me just get yourself. So the drive is turning, but nothing, there's no wheels turning, nothing. The shaft's turning, you can see it's spinning, but there's nothing turning on the wheels. Very strange. I've had the pins out and the pins all look clean, so I'm a bit confused .com on this one, but have a look. Got me kind of stumped, because got them on the wrong way around. This says left on this. Is this the left side? Surely it is. Why is it the right? I don't know. I'm confused. But it locks up like that. Surely that's the drive. Very confusing. I'm not sure. I've swapped them over. And I think they're on the wrong side. This must be the right side. There's nothing on the frigging thing. There we are. So let's try that. I don't know what's happened. Whether someone's put me wrong or not, I don't know. They said they'd lost drive, that was messed, I don't know. We'll try and swap them and see if that works. Alright, try again. Swap the gears around and see if that's it came to me, it's a friend of a friend, and they said that they'd lost a drive on it. The spring had come off the gearbox, and yeah, I don't know whether he's messed around with it or what, but the gears was on the wrong side. I've managed to bodge a spring on it. Very hard to find bits for these stupid things. But hey ho, hopefully it's going to work. Let's give it a try. Anyway, always went down as well. Happy days.